looking for someone?
Take it!
This circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
How dare you enter my domain?
Queen of the Nile. Alas, what great desire has brought her to this woeful pass?
She was so given to lechery that she made lawful the very lust for which all these shades are punished, so as to erase the blame cast against her.
Clever man, but you'll never reach them in time. What kind of man are you?
Hey!
have his way with her. Stay here and suffer with the rest of us. She's with Lucifer now. You'll never get her back.
Not a passing romance. He was our destiny. I betrayed my brother, my own flesh and blood.
Thank you.
everlasting life.
Redeem yourself.
Because of you, I must.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one, and her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony. Suffer the storms of lust. I'm laughing at your impotence. Time for you to face a real man. Everything you lost, you fool! Soon Anthony and I will be lovers again! Anthony, I will shield you. Give you strength, Anthony.
destiny.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
Thank you.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.
And Achilles, who fought to the last with love, is he also here?
By the thousands has love parted so many shades from the world above. Fault of gluttony are these sad souls broken by the rain and the mud.
What is that beast below?
Cerberus, the great worm. As a dog that craves barking, then grows quiet when he snaps up his food, so are the foul faces of the demon Cerberus, who thunders over these souls.